Well, g'day everyone, it's Wes Leake here from Business Blessings, and I'm privileged to have Anne Hamilton with me today. Good to see you, Anne.
Hello, Wes, how are you?
Good.
And hello to everyone who's listening to this little intro.
So, Anne, we're going to do a webinar series together on constriction, the Python spirit and things like that. Talk about what's on your heart for this and why should people listen in and attend?
I think one of the things about Python is that most people have met it, and particularly in business they've met it because they're trying to get into their own calling through a business lens. And everyone in life is going to meet Python as soon as they try and come into their own calling. They don't realize that this spirit has the right to test us. It's got a scriptural right to do that. It has legal rights. And so we come to an idea that God's just going to be there, and he is, but it's a test. And we don't recognize that when the test comes, we have certain things to do. We know that Jesus had certain tests. He passed them. We don't really fully understand how that is because we simplified a bit. I was just talking to Wes before we had this little thing intro here that Paul met Python, and I think he showed how not to do it. And so that's what I'm going to be looking at, how not to do things, give you a few clues how to do things. Bottom line is always going to be Jesus is the answer to everything, and it's about relationship with God. But going through those clues to say, here's what I've been facing, here's what the agenda of Python is, here are the markers that show it's been in my life and in my business, and actually going, now I'm going to do something about it. Because basically my idea of business and also of healing is that recognition of the problem is 90% of the way towards solving it.
So Anne, just quickly now, how does someone know that they're dealing with this now? Like, what are some quick things to say, hey, this is what I've got, I know now what I'm facing, so why should I come and listen to what you have to say?
Okay, the biggest thing is constriction. Most people can actually articulate that word. They can say, I feel so constricted, and they can look at their life circumstances and say that there are various things like finances, that's the big one. There's time, there can be health circumstances, there can be family circumstances, there can be all sorts of things. But fundamentally, the feeling, and it's very important to look at the feeling, is I feel constricted. Some people will actually say, I feel like I am being throttled by a boa constrictor. They can actually articulate that word. It's so important to actually go, let me articulate my feeling. You know, if you can articulate, I feel like it's whiplash, I feel like it's backlash, I feel like it's payback or something like that, you're not dealing with Python. You're dealing with Leviathan. If you feel like you're stretched at two ends, you know, burning the candle at both ends, that you're stretched so thin you can't do anything, it isn't Python. It's the spirit of wasting. So it depends upon your circumstances. These are threshold spirits. They have the right to test us. And we no longer understand that basic principle that there's a threshold and there are rights that spiritual entities have. And they're very powerful ones and they can test us.
Well, thank you, Anne. We look forward to this. And if people want to check, the link to registering will be underneath this video. Thank you so much, Anne.
Thanks, Wes.